Pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be that they got the man after he killed Joker.